One person is recovering after an early morning crash in front of Spartanburg Methodist College. The crash involved a car and a truck. It happened on Powell Mill Road at Ethel Road. Troopers tell us the driver of the car was hit by the truck while trying to turn. As you can see, the truck flipped. The driver of the truck was taken to Spartanburg Regional Medical Center. The driver of the car was cited with disregarding a stop sign.